Chill stream today. Do some Iron Bros. Actually, now that I think of it. Know what other tag I should add? I need to go over here, this tab. Here we go. Hopefully we get some good levels today. Jungle Ruins Temple. Take the free fire. Definitely take the free fire. And nearly lose it immediately. Check my audio settings one more time. Should be alright. Yeah. So my desktop's being picked up here. One moment. Probably just mute it. There we go. All right. Good to go now. We're gonna murder Yoshi anyway, so it doesn't matter. It does not matter. Nope. I think I'm dead now. Nope, maybe not. Nope. That'll work. Blue Toad. All right, level two. Level two. Art single player. Nope. I hit the jump button. It's a little too late, obviously. Treat that one as our warm-up. Play this for at least an hour, then maybe switch over to Mario Kart. So much booze, happy Halloween. Short standard. It definitely was short. Put it right there, maybe. That should still be fine. Oh, yeah. Good enough. How do I get the other two? Or do I even need the other two? Never trust a glass pipe. Are you kidding me? Wow. Awesome. Awesome run. All right, here we go. This is the one. Final. Hate this game. All right. This is the one. I lied before. Level one. Standard themed. Come back. Blue pipe? Yeah. I have to go up top, find the switch. Murder that guy. There we go. Right, here we go. Guess infinite fire. Level seems simple enough. Let's just try to avoid any stupid damage. I almost took a header. How do I activate the P switch? Probably missed something further back here. Knew it had to be something. Take the free Yoshi. Get me out of here. Where are you? Grab this. Here we go. There we go. Yoshi successfully murdered. Level two. Four dash two standard. Survival mode. Just taking a look around. So far, so good. Hey, buddy. World record? No way. You're gonna bump the mic, aren't you? Bonnie Plains 1-3. Right, nothing up there. Coins don't matter. Excuse me. Let's chill right here. Let them murder themselves. There we go. Freebie. Bump on your jaw, buddy. Right, level 4. Trolls number 3. Oh no. Troll level, possibly. Not trusting any of that. Not yet, anyway. Might just take us straight to the goal. Maybe not. Nope. Nope. This is probably where I'd die on the run. Gave a buzzer sound that keyhole, though. Anything over here? Probably not. Plenty of time to explore, at least. Check this pipe out. Right. So far, so good. Back to the overworld. It's a good sign, hopefully. I need to go through a door in the end, though. Please be it. Needs this one. Nice. Where are there? Thirty-three world record. Mountain. Gladly take the free capo. We almost lost it. Almost had stupid damage. Keep the cape. Right, where are we going? To the end. Forgot to murder Yoshi. Oh well. Saw the goal and I got excited. Take that, James. Reach the goal after killing Larry. Are you kidding me? Wow. Okay, awesome. Awesome. What a stupid way to lose the run. Damn shame. Try this again. Level one. Standard short and sweet. Just chill right here for a moment. Go away, Spiny. Totally worth it. I was hoping for fire there. And we outie. All off to a good start. Level two. Level two. Well, you got a bump there, don't you? More Japan level. Let's just go. Bring the spring just in case. Pretty simple so far. Fifteen seconds? Jesus. You know someone grinded that level for that world record. Japan, go away. Come up with crazy levels. I swear, are you kidding me? Stupid death. Very stupid death. Carnival kerfuffle. Reach the goal after killing at least one Goomba. There's one right there. Nailed it. To kill you. There we go. I have to leave the cloud. I forgot. Give it a sec. I screwed up, didn't I? Yep. That one didn't count. Level 1. Super Mario Retro World. Scoping the place out. Oh no. No. Going a little too fast. Down here? No. Where am I supposed to go? Up top, maybe? No? I can't go down this one. Screw it. Here we go. Right. We're making progress. What comes out of you? Nothing? Right. Oh. Oh. Rip Shelmet. At least we murdered the Yoshi. That's what matters. Here we go. Level 2. Bum Bum Schlacht. Probably mispronouncing that. I don't speak German. Well, where's the real one? There we go. Murder her first. She might have a key. Nope. Is this level? Surely Boom Boom has a key. Oh, there might be a hidden block there. We'll go with this one. We won the 50-50. Yeah. Level three. Let's see how we die here. Link. Headshot. You reach all the way down. Yeah. Let's have infinite link costumes. Get me out of here. Not good. Oh, come on. Dumb way to die. You know, screw it. Too many stupid deaths. All right, Talker. Gotta go, buddy. Too many stupid deaths for my liking. Let's see how the races go. But first, probably all the way down. Yeah, there we go. That's the one I want. I'm gonna do some incognito racing. If you'd like to join, you're more than welcome to. Anybody's online? Nope. Nobody's. Start off with onesie Mario. Did it not? I forgot to actually pick the category. I knew I altered the category. I didn't actually choose one. There we go. Should be good now. There we are. Yoshi Circuit. No one wanted Yoshi? All right, fair. Got Depp and DJ Perez. Roy Biddy up front. The Waluigi. I missed a prize. No. That's okay. Let's cut the Yoshi off. It's fine. Kind of expecting her to snipe me with it, honestly. I screwed that up. It's fine. And it's gone. Now I'm defenseless and scared. See them fighting amongst themselves behind me, though. Try not to screw this up. I think I jumped a bit too late. Got the dodge though. Oh, that was really weird. All right. It's been happening a lot lately. The red shells just outright ignore me, like half the time. Another blue? Wow. Okay. Okay, game. They are catching up, though. Alright, we're good somehow. That Waluigi stole my items. Somehow got eighth. Super weird. Ooh, stadium. Do you know people love their baby park? Probably play ads in between races. Just 30 seconds. You're not missing any action, though. Probably gonna light on Baby Park. Oh, good. DJ's still in. I think the other guy left from before. Waluigi switched to the Scooty. Snag these coins. I wanted to slap him in midair though. Just because. Oh, I deserve to get hit. Yep. And he wasted his horn. Nice. Someone's triggered. Enjoy my coin. Nope. Got lucky on that one. Oh, I almost got him with it. Nice, let's go. Trying to hit him with the bomb. Oh, he dodged it. Whew. Good win. Got the blue dodge. He gave me a tell when he slammed into the wall hard there. So, DJ Perez. Would like Mall. We'll try Stadium. Got Elfwich in. Watch out for the dry bones. DJ trying to make a play. We will deny them every chance we get. Mario Circuit. This one's fine. Right, come on, lock two. There we go. Either he's holding his red shell or I'm getting pretty lucky. Got him that time. Lift the jump. Now we're just being sloppy. Here we go. Too early. We've got a huge lead, so it doesn't matter. We in there. I know the majority are probably gonna pick baby part, but we'll try music. Only four for baby? Surprising. Someone left, I think. I can't tell. Still one spot open. Even splitting the voting. One short. All right. Fair enough. Let's try to rock the gold, Mario. Let's try to flex. Oh no! I don't trust him with the shell, though. Yep. Are you kidding me? Could have waited until I took the shortcut. Come on. It's too close. Way too close. Somehow still got it with it. Wow. Finally reaching 10. Fair. Here we go. Looking good. Looking super good. Oh no. Go, Mario. Go. Woo-hoo-hoo. Too close. Way too close. That gold Mario got destroyed. Wow. That's what you get for flexing, bruh. Oh, I got summer. Come on. Summer's the worst. Good trade-off. I thought I was gonna hit the dirt. Yep. He almost got me. Out for coins there. Ink might suck here. Yeah, it didn't matter. Take the ones on the right this time. Old Mario's awfully trying. The DJ. Trying super hard. All right, come on, Music Park. Oh. Ah, so close. All right. Not meant to be this time. Oh, he's trying the Streetle now. Streetle's a good option. Ah, fair. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Settle down, people. Settle down. Almost got crunched. I didn't even see it. The moment I heard, I knew it was too late. Bad. Okay, we're good. So far, we're fine. These items aren't, though. Get her. Oh, that sucked. Oh, get wrecked. Hilarious. I did not deserve that win. Not at all. Sorry if I blew your eardrums out. Bunny, that poor bastard. Did not deserve that at all. Will he leave though? Oh no! Split screeners. I wanted to what a shame him. Oh well. Now we got a full lobby. Ooh, 200. We don't care about losing on 200. Just go through the motions. Now I went full try hard. Well, okay, don't drift at all. Oh, I deserve that. He's too far ahead. Oh, shit. Miscalculated. Nope. Bye. He got a horn anyway. Nice. Seriously, focus now. Right, we're good. It's fine. Totally fine. Nothing to worry about. Race is getting hectic. We'll find a different lobby, though. Guys, trying way too hard for my liking. Oh, wait, did he leave? Oh, he left. I guess we'll stay then. I see some new people. Maybe some stronger people show up, or higher VR at least. Wow, excuse me. New York. See a Roy Biddy in the mix. was so close. Didn't think I was gonna get it out in time. This me character is keeping up though. Oh! I forgot the sewer throws you off a tiny bit. Alright, we're getting some distance. Slowly but surely. Oh yeah. Oh no! Big again just in time. Not bad. We're supposed to get wave three and once the holiday season starts. Who was that? 11K? Man. I don't care for any of these. We already did Sherman, man. I feel once we get more and more waves released and available, people will stay away from Toad Circuit, probably. Unless it's like Toad Circuit, Thwomp Ruins, and Bone Dry or something. That's my theory, anyway. And we get Toad Circuit, of course we do. G Drums, that's who it was. I forgot. Yeah, Alex now with the 12. Lucky with the first place shield. Missed a coin, though. Oh, I saw that. Got another one. All right. Let's see what Alex has. Probably nothing yet. Well played. Nothing I could do. Slow down the moment I saw it. Try to catch up in time. Nope. No. Whew. I'll take a second. Finally lose one. All right, Alex, I see you. I see you. Oh, wait, he probably left. He left like, Mom, make me a Hot Pocket. I beat a Max VR. I 1-0'd a Max VR. Right, where are we going? 3, 7, 10. Two spots available. Wildwoods. Once again. Usually don't go this way on first lap. I go for the coin strat. No! So many red shells! Get a wiggler. Oh, right for the banana. Good job. Rude. Also rude. Gonna say, don't red me anymore, bro. I'll take the shortcut. Now leave me alone. Oh, we almost fell off into the pit too. Oh, wow. Oh, no. Damn. Got him. I had a feeling someone was going to try to do something. Let's see if G Drums leaves now that they won. Finally got their win. Like that other goofy. Go Rainbow Road. It's not where I sit well. Not fair. Excuse me. I see Brett playing more Zelda. Zelda Shuffle for casual 100% playthroughs, different games. Teenage Park? No! Got another guy playing the Evil Within. Good choice. Good choice. All right, Peach. Let's do this. I'm vibing so hard right now. You earned your tea bag. Don't do it, Izzy. Oh, right for it. He went right for it. Poor bastard didn't even see it coming. To 10. Leave me alone. So many red shells. Stop. Oh God. Now watch the blue shell show up. This race is intense. I'm all for it. We're good. We're good. Banana right at the line, though. Ooh. We got two peaches. Ooh. Bowser City, yes, please. We have defeated the split screeners. Then there were eight. Let's go. I know we're waiting. Have a feeling Purple might be a good player. An alley lookalike imposter there. And we get Music Park, all right. I had a feeling Mexico, though. Let's see. Someone blew out. Well, that happened. Oh, that was weird. I got the turbo, but I didn't actually get the boost from it, I don't think. That was weird. Right, here we go. It's close. Reroll the items here. There we go. I got it that time. Like that first time, Mario didn't acknowledge it. Oh, I almost bricked that. Saw Goldmario getting hit. Wait, save here. Super forehead, why not? Over the banner, nice. Had my item stolen 300 times. Since like 2 years ago, I think. Since I made him that command, I can double check here. I think I have that command still. Ooh. Ninja Hideaway, though. Since last year, okay. That's right. I remember. Cheeseland, all right. She's landed up. Pretty sure that red shell was meant for me. Had a feeling a early ghost hit me. Reroll here. Fair enough. Oh, that's a hate shock. Shock was laced with hate. Tap the brake a little so I don't go sliding off the side. Oh, they slowed down for it and still got hit, that Toadette. Gotta focus now on this final lap. They're getting smarter. They're on to my shenanigans. Hey, Chuck again? No? Oh, the blue shells are coming. Oh man. Wave to the people. Halo's in. If there's an echo, I apologize. I'm just now hearing it. Super weird. Yeah, that tab is muted. Huh. Weird. I don't know. Hopefully that stopped it. Oh, get slapped. Yeah, we're dead. That's an aggressive shot on their part. Still hit us, though. Oh, God. It's trying. All right, we're good. Just barely. I missed the doubles. Not too tight. Face plant to the wall. Oh, they went for the shortcut that time. Oh, they nailed it too. Wonder why they didn't go for it the first lap. Kind of weird. Bye. Oh, yeah. And we sniped ourselves. What the hell? Hilarious. Oh, we deserve that. Oh, we also deserve that. Ah, damn. Oh, so bad. Oh, we got carded massively. Massively. Oh. Oh, well. Oh, Halo got bronze. Nice. Very nice. Let's see what they're streaming. They are not. Don't mind doing Wildwoods again, but we'll vote for the slide. I'm still hearing it for some reason. Mean, I have my desktop audio muted. It's probably this. There we go. There we go. That should do it. silly audio settings. We get Wildwoods 200. Oh no! Bad day. Well, there's no track down there. I'm going too fast. Way too fast. Certainly these mushrooms will not help. Never mind. Just kidding. Magic. Ah, I should have had that. No. Good shit. Hey, what's up, Marky? How the race is going for it? No problem. We had one guy did the classic 1-1-0 and dip. Mom, make me a hot pocket. You know how it goes. But other than that, we're going pretty good. I only lost, I think overall I lost like 3 races so far. Not this race, but last race I got carded hard on Music Park. But other than that, pretty good. We got Halo in. Joined our lobby a few races ago, so not too bad. Not taking them too seriously. So. We do have Mario Kart League starting on the 12th, Play X, so that'll be fun. Can't wait. Hopefully, I'm hoping this season, it's season 6 by the way, I'm hoping that we get more people to show up to have like more rooms available. And hopefully, with less, less potato internet users, you know, so. Because last season, I think literally every race I did, or every round I played in, literally half my items were mushrooms. So I figured something was up. So, but we'll see how it goes. We shall see how it goes. It's like, I know, man. That's why I wish more TOs would enforce, Not like be tyrannical with it, but at least enforce, you know, hey, we're hosting an online tournament. Would you mind like proving that you're not on Wi-Fi? You know? It's whatever. Like I talked to the TO about it. Yeah, he got back to me saying like, well, I can't just outright ban anyone. I'm like, that's not what I'm suggesting at all. I just want have like a fair shot like everyone else, especially since there's a entry fee every round. Oh, too tight. We'll just see how it goes. This time, this season, they're offering if you're going to plan to do every round, you get a slight discount. You register for the whole thing. It's a I want to say it's $50 as opposed to $10 each round. And there's 6 qualifiers, so I mean, you save $10 and you do the whole thing that way. Fighting amongst themselves. Try it again. Oh! Wake up, Mario. If I lose, I deserve it. Should be good. Especially competitive, yeah. Like, especially if they're, like, if it's a... I mean, if it was just, like, you know, this, you know, enter in, play, no entry fee, just, you know, grand prize bragging rights, like, who cares, but... So there's an entry fee involved, and then if the grand prize is the same as last season, then, you know, like, hey, we don't want any laggy players. I like both of these. Okay, now explain to me, why do people like Toad Circuit as much as they do? Like, come on now. Oh, I just realized we got split screeners again. Oh no. Crack my knuckles at least. A little bit. Watch it land on Toad Circuit. Yup. Halo, how dare you? On 200, I agree. The only thing... That's actually the only time I like Toad Circuit on 200 because it ends faster. We get out of it a lot quicker. But, I don't know. It's like Luigi Circuit. Like, it's so basic. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, okay, never mind, you do. I will gladly get out of your way. Oh, come on, I had that. At least the snipe connected to some extent. I have no coins. Mm-hmm. Okay, fair. Now I get him. I have the red color now, I don't know. Ha, got him. There. I thought Peach had red shells there. Oh, come on, leave me alone. And I missed the ramp to get accelerated. Damn. This is not meant to be my race. Oh, wait. Wait. Let's hit the wide. Never mind, just kidding. It's fine. Yeah, very boring. 100%. 100%. Slight announcement. They're going to change our, my work's about to change our scheduling. We're going to 12-hour shifts starting November 1st. For the stream, though, obviously it's going to change the schedule, so it might be random days. I don't know yet. Have to wait and see. We still got, still got 11 days before they, hammer out the details. Bye, split screeners. Yeah, was not expecting. I did not deserve that, but hey, I'll take it. Oh, Halo left. We have defeated Halo. So usually, once it is hammered out for my work schedule, you guys will probably just have to, rely on my about page on my Twitch channel here for the weekly stream schedule. So. 12-hour shifts, not terrible for me. That's what we used to have when I first started my job 4 years ago. It's not gonna be a regular 5-day work week. It's gonna be, the way they're doing it, they say it's gonna be like 2 on and then 2 off and then 3 on and 3 off. I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. Like, We'll essentially work more hours, but we'll have like three times the time off work. It'll be a lot better all around. You should work with me. First though. I will be sending your tournament reward as early as tomorrow morning, by the way. You and Terry. You still want the Amazon gift card, right? Good luck. Oh, we're dead. At least we have 10 points, one per. I missed him. Took a chance that I failed miserably. What makes it funnier is that he's Iggy chasing right behind me too. And we're dead. He auto went with that mushroom. I obviously did not mean to throw that red backwards. Lost to the accidental double tap. Oh. Don't get wrecked while you're gone. Yeah. We'll try. Ads between races. You're not missing any action at all. Oh, man. These races, though. Oh, well. He hit me with the red, then had the mushroom, so he probably had a shield after the mushroom anyway, so it probably didn't matter. So. Oh. Ah. There goes another player off to yell at their mom, make him a hot pocket. Amazon for sure, alright, no problem. I haven't saved on a notepad. Saturday night sprint prizes, Marky Hard, Amazon, Terry, PayPal. I've never sent anyone a payment. Actually, I'll tell you about it. I sent a payment to someone through PayPal for emotes earlier, a while back. Or actually, my profile pic, actually. Fooled you. I actually haven't played Royal Ultimate. Oh, they were right behind me. What happened? Three-way rock, paper, scissors, and we all lost. Shock was super early though, a little bit. Oh, go to go. Okay, just gonna throw that backward. They hit the Toadette, nice. Hit second place, let's go. Never saw it coming. Enjoy my coin. There's a banana hiding there. And the blue show. Nice. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. I always think it's goofy if people leave after they get a one win on you. No matter what kind of 1-X record they have, it's just weird. I mean, speaking of weird, that guy's avatar. Virgil's going on to YouTube. Welcome back, Marky. DP3, come on. Cheeseland again for the fourth time tonight. All right. Not really split screeners, but tag teamers at least. I didn't see how their voting was. Could be split screeners, who knows? I feel like we never left this map, ever. Ah, slightly too tight. Got a block, so it's all good. They're murdering each other in the back. Oh, did you sign up for your, you're talking to me about your esports team at school? Check that out yet? How'd that go? Your own team captain. DK Cameron, I think they're 12th though. I wanna say they're 12th. Also teleporting. There's also three of them. Ah, someone tried to snipe with a bomb. Chain Chomp saved. Woo. I think that Chomp ate that red shell. I think I'll buy an Elgato capture card with your earnings. Ooh, sweet. You should. They're like one of the best cards to go with, if not the best. I think capture cards are on sale right now. There you go. Wasn't until the spring. Oh, okay, I gotcha. No info yet. So envious. I like both of these. Gotta go with City, though. Oh no, that's old, obviously. Forgot to delete it. I'll delete it right now. There we go. I forgot I had that on there. There we go. All better. Yeah, my bad. This map's pretty good. I like it. A lot better than Turd Circuit. So get rid of Giggles here. There we go. Too far to the left. No! It got me. Oh, shit. Almost got God again. Bye, Giggles. Hope it was worth it. Oh, he dodged it. Nice. Well, if that was the last lap, I wouldn't be mad. Yeah, that was a good play. Coins. Get this itch. Hopefully. Okay, we're good. Good. Finally broke away from that Waluigi. I'd be fighting pretty good. I like it. Cheesecake is so good. I know, right? There's a partner streamer I follow and watch every once in a while that has it. Always has it on one of his tags. Hopefully there's no like hidden meaning behind it, but I mean, if it's for their love of cheesecake, the feeling is mutual. You know where I go, Ribbon Road. I do like how we could probably have customized tags as well. But we got a Walmart down the road where I'm at. And I usually get like those, they have those really big slices of the cheesecake in their deli section I usually get. They have like the classic New York, and then they have the same thing but it has like strawberry. Like strawberry, I don't want to say jam, but it's not icing either. It's like topping. Yeah. Like strawberry topping. So good. Slipstream is super long. Wasn't sure I would get the doubles or not. Shortcut. Mario sure did though. Pretty good. Going second lap. I don't like wasting it on a wrench though.
Flying.
We're good. Case in point. This is how we lose. Oh my god, stop. So much pain. Made it just in time. Turn car, save me. That show them blue in shock. I know, right?
Oh, man.
Super hungry. Look at all the new people. Cheddar Bub. It's got the look of a tryhard. Just know it. Just know it. Also, a few other slight changes to the stream. I am going to be streaming a few more games. In the regular myth, the Callisto protocol is supposed to release like in a month or two. I double check here right now. So definitely excited to play that. Callisto protocol survival game. Yeah, December 2nd. Supposed to release. I already got it pre-ordered. Can't wait. Yeah, I'm excited for that. And then Tears of the Kingdom, obviously. And then I want to try out the Sonic Frontiers game as well. It's going to be interesting playing a Sonic game with a skill tree. Shield, nice. So definitely Callisto Protocol for sure. Those will be late streams when it's dark out. Set the mood when I play it. Ah. We can afford to handicap ourselves once or twice for now. Nailed it. I have way too much fun with this. Now leave me alone! Okay. Now it might suck. And the shock? Jesus. Deja vu. Now they're right behind me. General, everyone. Naked. Got no items. Thoughts on the Mario movie? I'm excited. I'll watch it. I'm not sold on it being a musical. If it is, if we get to hear Bowser's Jack Black, then hey, it'll be worth it. I like the animation. The animation's really good. A lot of people were hating on Chris Pratt's Mario voice. I think it's okay. Like, in the trailer at least, kind of sounds a little like Mario. Not the goofy, high-pitched, typical Mario voice, you know? Where do I want to go? I like all three of these. Go with Goldvine. If it's a musical, it's gonna be cringe. I mean, yeah. Just have to wait and see. The trailer was amazing, though. Tutorial map? Come on, game. Still don't know if the Shell's players are split-screen or not. Trailer does look spectacular. Hard degree. I feel like. Wait. Oh. That's like the fourth time that's happened this session, and it shouldn't have. I'm not complaining, obviously. Try that snap attempt. Didn't have enough humor in there. I heard the meat character right behind the guy with the green hair. Two of them. Play it safe with ignoring the NISC because they're not touching it either. That's unfortunate. Probably could have dodged it, but I didn't want to risk it. This, it's fine. Totally fine. I don't think they're teaming. I think they're just simply playing in the same lobby. Down for Music Park again. More, I'm getting kind of hungry. Order something here soon. Gonna head out for now. Good luck with the rest of your stream. I'm gonna do like two or more races and then order something. Don't die to Goombas very rarely. Very rarely on Mario Kart. Hilarious when I do it on Mario Maker though. I usually do Mario Maker at the beginning of the stream. Died a lot of stupid ways on it tonight, earlier. I'll do this one and one more, and I'll head out myself. Steak. The steak meal. I don't know. So many things sound so good right now. I hit second place. Nice. Blue show. Another horn. Oh, called it. No ghost. Thank you. We're gaining. We're good. Goombas are evil.
Yeah.
Too true. I also want to start mainstreaming different games too, like anyone wants to play anything from the community, like Mario Party, Smash Brothers. Off stream, I'm always down for Goose Goose Duck, but I could play Among Us on stream because I have it for the Switch also. So many games. Let's see, one more. Oh my god, Cheese Land again. That guy's definitely on potato Wi-Fi. Try Yoshi. Too many choices, I know, right? I got a vast library. I need to eventually, I think I'm missing a cord. I think I'm missing a cord or two for my Xbox One. It's hidden somewhere. Good one to end on. Good one to end on. Darth Vader? Oh no. Oh no. Thought I started the engine too early. Back to the movie talk thing. I'm hoping we see the Koopalings in it. I'm still in the radius for a little bit. That guy can't catch a break. I'm looking forward to it. I'm bombed. Oh no, hit a star. Never mind. Come by the bumper. Got him with the shell. Nice. What a way to end it. Easy wins. Usually we do. Gonna do it for me. Probably no raid. Let's back out here real quick. Hang on a sec. Might have somebody, I don't know. Oh, they're just chatting. Nope. That's gonna do it for me tomorrow. Run it back again, Iron Bros and a Mario Kart. So, till then, see ya!